All right, we're getting a weird. We just got a weird vocalization.
Dude, he's still fixated over there. Look at that.
Wow.
How long has it been?
Half hour.
A while now. Yeah.
45 minutes
like
at least.
He's just obsessed with that area.
We're on Victory Road. We're still a few miles away from the road to go up to the radar base, but a gorgeous, gorgeous day. I'm kind of waiting for the fellas. They're a little behind me. I figured I'd let Chewy get out. This is where we stopped in July to look at the stars. Just a perfect. Oh, it's going to be a beautiful night. It's the super moon tonight, Hunter's moon. It's when the moon is closest to the earth. We're gonna have some magnificent views tonight. I am so excited for it. It feels like waking up on Christmas morning when you're a kid. That's what I feel like right now. But here we are, Victory Basin. A lot of bugs out right now, soaking in that last of the warm with the sun. Huh, bub? Are you happy? Yeah. All right. We'll make our way up to that base. I can't wait. Oh, here come the fellas now, I think. Haha, you happy? Buddy. I told ya!
Chewy.
I told ya!
My buddy! Chewy! Hey, Chewy!
He's happy! Woo. Oh, Chewy, brother! What's up, man?
How's it going?
Oh, good. Oh!
We'll see it right over there.
Dude, I was so nervous. I'm like, maybe we're going up a different road. I'm like, we're...
Chewy!
Who's excited, buddy?
This guy.
Ah, Lucci!
How's the drive up?
Oh, awesome. Awesome.
Dude, on a day like today?
Oh, my God. Beautiful. All right, cavalry. We're all together now. Four horsemen, pack leader Chewy. The adventure begins. Here we go, up to the base. Right, bub? You excited? Huh? You got to see Alex? You got to see everybody? Yeah. So happy. Well, ends up there is snow up here. Early for this time of year. I mean, geez, when we were in Coos County in northern New Hampshire at this time last year, there was no snow. We had a couple chilly nights, but no snow. We had rain. This is different. I hope it doesn't affect our hiking tomorrow. We're gonna go up Dixville Notch. We'll see how it goes. That's the base up there. We're gonna drive up. Hopefully it's not too bad. I'm gonna go check out the road and see how it looks. Just doing a quick, we're going to the rec hall or the gym. Show Lucci the gym. That's probably the best building down here. Hey, Chewy, come.
Chewy.
Come, Bubba. Datta boy, stay. All right. And the nicest building down here. Got your usual vandalism everywhere. Yeah, I think we'll go the other way. Just a matter of time before they try to burn this one down. Okay, we had a little break and now we're gonna see how that road looks going up. Hopefully it's not too bad, because it's impossible to turn around.
Middle tire.
Ooh.
Go ahead.
All right, I'll wait a bit.
I feel probably fine now.
You good, bub?
Yeah.
What an adventure. Holy moly. Good way to one last adventure before this,
dude, this
winter.
Paved road and like half the roads in New England. It's crazy. And it's a 6-year-old road.
Yeah, he's got a point. This road has not been taken care of. I think this closed in the early 60s. Very early 60s. And it's better than some of the roads in New Hampshire, in Vermont, and all up here. Yeah, I'm flinching and it's not even gonna hit me. But it's a gorgeous day. The snow is melting because it's so sunny out. And it's supposed to be in the mid 50s today, even though it's 48 right now at the peak. It'll be in the low 40s at the peak. We'll be almost 4,000 feet up. Yeah, we're staying up here for the night.
Okay.
Woo! Okay, we're on our final turn. We weren't expecting this snow. Here's our final turn. It's icy up here. We gotta really take it easy. We're here. Lucci seeing this base for the first time. It's eye-opening. Wow, definitely gonna be cold. Find our camping spot. I'm gonna set my tent up while they're enjoying the peak.
We made it. What do you think, Chewy?
You can see how unseasonably cool it's been up here, but the sun is just melting it all, and then it'll freeze again tonight. And that's what you get, ice balls. Don't want to get hit in the head with that. Huh, Chewy? Yeah, you weren't expecting snow either, I bet. That is beautiful. That tree is beautiful with the ice.
Dude, this is so freaking cool, man. This looks so awesome.
Oh, wow. As you can see, with the snow, it adds a whole new dynamic up here. Gorgeous. It definitely never gets old. Oh wow. You get the snow on the mountains.
Hey, Lucci, this is where you come up on this ladder.
Oh, okay.
Giant gaping hole. So that would be the worst place you're gonna go.
The presidentials?
love the asbestos.
Yeah, it's awesome.
See, I never noticed this before. Look at this.
Oh. Oh, wow, that's old.
That's pretty cool. I never noticed that. Dude, he's like walking the
street. Hey.
This is the other tower.
And then there's like camps and stuff back in here.
That's how we slept at.
That's cool.
Are we going to climb up?
Yeah, down here.
We'll definitely go up the tower.
I think it's going to be a little wet, though, when this...
Yes, yeah. That,
I don't want to get pelted.
What, in there?
I think we'll get... If... I mean, it depends how the overhang is. I don't want to get hit with ice.
There's also that other building. Remember, we got to go hike to that thing.
Yeah.
We can do that later. I don't know.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, here's the whole anthem.
I didn't even see it.
See it.
No, I didn't see it until I was like right up on it. Because you're like, oh, there's the antenna. I'm looking around. I'm like, where? I saw this. A tree. Wow. It's nice. We didn't get to come down this far last time because of the how deep the snow was. Very thick. Oh, the smell. Oh, unbelievable.
Very slippery going up. You can see the icicles forming. Glad this isn't as high as the other one. I'll just go up for a few minutes and go back to the Chew Man. Here we go. Oh, once that sun hits you, feels good. Yep. Whew. Living. Cool camping one, huh, man?
Like a is that a raccoon or something?
It's a freaking chew.
That's not chewy. Dude, that might be a freaking lynx.
Wait, wait, hold Chewy. Can you hold Chewy?
Come here, Chew.
Maybe he was chasing.
Yeah,
it
could have been following tracks, something though. Smaller.
Could be a lynx.
Or a bobcat.
Yeah, it is.
Ready?
That's a little.
That's two mice pretty rice.
Reached another building.
This one we haven't been to before.
Yeah. Wow. Whoa.
Yeah,
someone made a bed and slept in here. Put their tent in here.
That's weird, man. I think somebody slept. This could be an animal in here. Hair.
No, that's fucking person.
Do you think the person
that's
did that?
That's definitely, they camped in here, put their tent on top.
It could have been like a bear brought it in here or some shit. You never know.
Yeah, there's more
shit
in here too.
What is it?
Is that, oh my god. Look at that shit.
Ugh.
That mold, those roots.
I'm gonna say that's not good for your lungs. All right, we're just getting ready for some grub. I just don't have a knife on me. I'm ready. Let me throw that beef on. Yeah, it should be warm. Right, Chewy having a snack. Being a good boy. Chewy wants to go in the tent. It's been a long day. We have quite the setup. We'll be comfy. Yep. Okay. It's the morning. Came back up on the big tower to fly the drones up one more time before we leave and get one more good look before we head down to the little beach and cook some breakfast and then get on the road and head to Dixville Notch. It's just a beautiful, beautiful morning. Loving it. Made it off the mountain in one piece. You can see her up there. We got lucky. We had a, just as we were getting down to the water crossing, there was a truck that wanted to go up. So a minute later and we would have been in a conundrum. But we made it. We're back at the lower base. We're just gathering everything up, making sure we're all packed up nice and good for the trek to northern New Hampshire. Going to Coos County, and the great Northeast adventure continues. Right, Chewy? Yeah. Finally made it. Dixville Notch State Park. And we're going up the hard way. Because why would we go up the easy way? But we're gonna go about a half hour climb to get up there. It's just straight up. Should be interesting. Definitely a workout. The last time I was here was a few years ago. I went up on the other side. The actual trail. This is like a bush. This is considered a trail, but it's more like a bushwhack. It's not easy. But Alex has done it before. Let's see what it's all about. Gorgeous though. We'll take a look. You can see down there is the Balsams Resort that's been closed for decades now. Really nice. Definitely an awesome abandoned location. Went to, there's no trespassing. Chewy, come on, Bubba. Let's go. Yeah, dangerous roads over here. They're very windy. Look at these steep cliffs. But we are in a notch right now. I know, Bub. You want to go. I know. So it begins. Straight up. Here we go. Thank you. glacial erratics. Get a lot of small caves that porcupine, raccoons burrow in. Very slippery though. Lots of wet rock. It's very damp in this part of the woods. Yeah, of course you're waiting. Hello.
Wow,
you
got mountain goat.
Oh, he's a mountain goat. Chewy, hey, over here. You're scaring me. Come here. Chewy, come here, bub. Stay over here. Come on, Chew. Good boy. Get some epic pics, huh, Chew? So what do you think? Dixville Notch. Pretty epic, huh?
Hike was worth the challenge.
Definitely a challenge. 25-minute challenge. Come here, Chew. Stay right here. Whoo, epic views. That's the resort that's closed. You cannot go in there. That was a pretty popular place back in the day. Secluded, you're out in the middle of nowhere, a resort. But you're close to snowmobile trails, hiking trails, ski mountains. Leg tingling. Site. It's right over the next valley, and have a nice campfire. We got a campfire tonight. Should be a fun night with the boys. Beautiful, beautiful area. I believe this is a part of the terrifying 25, and descending it is quite, it is so hard because it's wet. It's wet leaf, it's wet rock, and it's a straight drop down. So we're about halfway done. Chewy is a rock star. I have to keep yelling for him to wait. But we're doing okay. The other boys are right there. I'm just trying to stay close to Chewy. But we're making it. It's quite the adventure going down. We've had quite an adventure the last couple days. But yeah, about halfway down, maybe a little more. Okay. Well, we survived. We made it out. We did it. That was one of the toughest descents I've done. Whew. Short, but very technical. Of course, you were a rock star. You would not wait. I had to keep yelling. But anyway, we made it. Life's good. Well, two of us are down. Waiting for two more. Hopefully, they get out in one piece. But get to the campsite. Have a nice fire. Life is good. We are way off a back road. Very remote area we're camping in. Gorgeous though. We're on the other side of Dixville Notch. It'll be a beautiful sunset again. Blue skies. 54 out. Probably get into the low 40s tonight. Oh, look at them views. It's awesome. Can't get sick of that, that's for sure. That never gets old for me.
Well, I just stepped out of the vehicle. We're looking at the campsite, and I already see moose tracks.
Oh!
So we got moose. Yep.
Not a big one, but still a moose.
So they're around, man. I mean, we're miles from anything, but that's a good sign. The perfect time to see one is right now, man. All right.
Moose tracks, boys.
You can see our setup is pretty cool. Got the boys over there with the nice fire. Alex setting up the lights. Chewie's our sheriff, making sure we're safe. And I'm chef for tonight. Got some home fries, onion. We're cooking a lot of bacon and a bunch of eggs. We're having breakfast for supper. Oh, good stuff, but what a campsite. I'll put the light on better later and get a good look of it, but really nice. We got a good fire, good weather, good stuff. I gotta get back to this. I don't wanna burn it. This is gonna be some good stuff. Speed up the cooking. Okay, life is good. Yep, frost in the tent. It is probably in the 30s. Chewy's bundled. We're hitting the sack. It's about 11 o'clock at night. We are freezing, bundled up. Two sleeping bags tonight. That's it. We're out. Coyotes. Pretty close. That's twice we've heard them tonight. Just leaving the campsite. Mike is going down the road to get his voice recorder that he left out last night. We had some coyote action. A lot of coyotes howling and moving around us. We ready? Okay. I didn't realize how loud they were. It sounds like airplanes going by. Look at the views. See if they get better as we go higher. Oh, maybe not much. They're already hitting back. Kind of just hiking our way over to the turbine. It's pretty loud. Yeah. There's the road going up right there.
It just sounds like there's a plane above us.
It does, a constant plane. Well, we had just an ordeal right now. I left the phone on the back of the cooler and it flew off the back of the cooler as we were driving. I had to go back to find it. We found it about a quarter mile away after I realized that my Bluetooth wasn't connecting to the phone. Luca found it. Whew. It's a little scuffed up, but we got her back. Now I think I lost my sunglasses in the process. Anyway,
Whew. That was crazy. But got the phone back. Lucky it wasn't a busy road. Jesus. It's always something.
The Maine, you fuckers.
Right? We're in the Great North Woods at Garfield Falls, Coos County. Literally in the middle of nowhere in northern New Hampshire. And we're coming up on Garfield Falls. Really a hidden gem, because there's really not a lot of tourists that come up here this far north. There's nothing up here. Wow, gorgeous. Woo. Living. Nice steps down. Chewie is just raring to go because he has to be in front. Oh wow, beautiful. Very cool. Temperature wise, it's very cool down here. Oh wow. That's a drop, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't want to go that way, Chewie. Beautiful. Pretty epic, huh, Mike?
What do you think?
Spectacular.
Pretty great waterfall, huh?
Yeah, it is. Out in the middle of nowhere. Makes it even better.
It's just like a hidden gem.
It is. We have the whole place for ourselves. In the summertime, I would definitely go in there.
Dude, if this was, think about this, if this was like the White Mountain National Forest,
yeah,
this would be crawling with people right there.
Yeah, Alex was just saying, this feels like a piece of the Pacific Northwest with the greenery and really neat. Got a little spot here. I'm sure Chewie's gonna go in. And that's okay. He deserves it. Getting a nice drink, cool water. Living! Woo! Ow. Debating on putting my feet
he's
in.
He's already enjoying the water, huh?
Yeah, he's loving it. Getting a nice drink, ice cold.
Yeah, I swam over here when I was in the summertime.
Gorgeous, gorgeous area. Oh wow, look at that tree.
How is it? Is it cold with it? Right?
It looks cold. You going in?
I think I will.
Oh wow.
Oh fuck!
Hey friends,
I like the fucking breathing.
Yeah, we put the feet in, felt good. The water is numbingly cold. Luca went full-fledged in. Props to Luca. The youngest one, ballsiest one. But felt good, exfoliating. After 2 days of hiking and camping, it's good to get the feet wet. Chewie's loving it. Nice spot. After this, we'll go find a campsite off a logging road and cook up some dinner, some burgers. Be a good night. Good trip. Last night. All right. Alex will fly his drone. Okay, just leaving the falls. One last look as we pass by it. Felt so good on the feet. Totally rejuvenated after the hiking and... Ooh, it's so slippery. All right. Garfield Falls, thank you.
Really? I could take the drone off and just chase whatever's in there.
I want to go walk like right over there and just see if I can see anything.
I want to walk
can
up there.
You not take a gun, bro?
Huh?
Take a gun, bro. Huh?
Yeah, multiple. So we got gunshots way off in the distance, but something is in over here. Alex is taking up the drone to see if he can see anything while there's still a little bit of light. We just got a weird vocalization.
Audio's on.
It was like a ooh. It just kept going.
Okay, so
Chewie's been fixated over here for a while. We just heard some weird vocalization, Brian. All of us did.
Oh, yep.
From this direction. Turn the light off.
Sorry.
It was like a ooh.
Yeah. And it went on for a while.
I mean, as Luca described, it almost sounded like a dude just going, ooh.
I'm thinking, is someone doing a call?
Weird.
That's the first thing that came to my mind is someone is doing a call.
All right, well, it could be a moose. Hey, we don't know, but
I'm going to go set this. Yeah. Go set this up over there somewhere.
Yeah, not even far from us, dude.
Yeah, far, yeah.
Don't put it far.
Here, don't disturb it.
No.
I want to see what it is.
Because I'm just, you know, I just want a light just so I can go over there.
But it's on now, okay. All right. Damn. That was... we were just saying, let's hope something happens that makes us...
Should we...
Don't go all the way over there now.
Okay.
I'll put it out
here. I just want to do our thing.
Because why just act natural?
Yeah, exactly. I
tell you, people that think that dogs are not good to use when we're doing this is dead wrong. They definitely help on direction where they hear things. And Chewie is just back on the road where the voice came. Hey!
Well, listen to this. I mean, Mike made a really good point. Like, Chewie was focused in the direction where the branches were moving and stuff.
Yep, yep.
And then he changed his focus to the left more, and that's where that vocalization came from.
And he's just fixated.
And he's fixated on that area right now. You can't really see it, but...
I mean, this is like on a scale of 1 to 10 on him being...
Alert.
This is a 10 for alert.
Usually
he's
not...
Look,
I mean,
at him.
I've been
just,
with him.
He's just Chewie.
I've been with him enough that he's not acted like this.
Yeah. Chewie, stay.
Let's just chill for now and let's continue acting kind of normal. But let's not shine a light that far in there.
I just wanted to see what it looked like up there.
It's a lot of thin tree cover. I'd be hard pressed to imagine something would be up in here.
Chew?
He's looking up there.
You got the breeze coming from that way, so he's picking up the smell.
Yeah.
All right.
Chewie.
That's pretty good.
Dude, he's still fixated over there. Look at that.
Wow.
How long has it been?
Half hour?
A while now, yeah.
45 minutes
like
at least.
He's just obsessed with that area.
Interesting.
Possibly evidence, but somebody could dispute that evidence.
Dude. Look at this.
Dude, you can see.
Look at this.
Oh shit. Chewie, back up. That is weird, dude. I just want to know how big those trapper's feet are. Hey, buddy! Come here.
But he walked this way. He was going down.
Yeah, that would have to be if he was going up. But that's a big foot, dude.
It's kind of weird, literally. I mean, so you have... Unless that was us earlier, I mean, that... There's a track.
I mean, if that was our size, though, we would have to have slipped.
So you've like, got right here, and then, I mean, whatever's there, and then it goes up to here.
That's the one, though. That's the defining.
And it's just like and right area. Here,
dude, and right here.
It's like a wet area. Yeah, one, two, going there.
No, I don't know. Right okay, there, but...
Do.
Dude.
Here, if you want to film this...
That's what's in it's intriguing. You connect the dots.
Because if that was another camp of people over there, do you think he would be that interested?
No, not a people. He wouldn't give a shit. That's why it's intriguing.
And his curiosity preceded the local.
Yeah, and he's not stopping. And he's still sniffing in that direction. So something's definitely rummaging around over there. Pretty good. We're hoping we get that vocal again. Hoping, but ever since the vocal, Chewy has not stopped looking in that direction.
I don't look like an alien now.
Any human, anything else, he wouldn't care. He wouldn't give a shit. This is different. So we'll see what happens. It's still early, but being fixated on something for 45 minutes is intriguing.
What about partner?
We'll see what happens. Got the recorders out this time. Zombies. Rookie mistake, we didn't put the recorders out right when we got here.
Good morning. It's our last day on this great woods north adventure. Those vocals we're talking about this morning, that vocal. I guess Mike and Alex walked up here as far as they could in the dark, but it's very swampy, boggy area. So we're going to check it out today. We're going to fly the drones up and get a good look. Okay, we're taking that walk now. We're gonna hike back to where we heard the vocal. We're just gonna go around. We're gonna go up there as well because we heard movement. We're parked there. We heard movement here. Chewy was fixated there. And then all the way to here and all over there. He would not stop staring at the edge of the road into the woods. There was one time he just wanted to go. I had to call him back, but you can see there's moose tracks everywhere all along here. But other than that, this is where it ends. It's just to bring their logging equipment in. They use the big old rigs to bring it in. But look at that. There's just tracks everywhere. Oh. Wow, that's a big one. And it's got to be heavy because I'm not pressing down anywhere near.
Brian's happy. I mean, it's just weird. It's like he heard it. We're moving, so we can't hear anything.
No.
All right, let's go over there where Chewy's at. Let's keep walking.
Don't step in this pile. This is like quicksand.
Yeah, you don't want to step in this mud. Oh, man, what the heck?
Holy shit.
What?
Big asshole right there.
Whoa, stay.
You know, you wonder if it's like a warning, you know, just that one knock.
Are we coming through? Hey, like, he's going up the hill.
Hey, come here.
Hey, Luca, can you describe to me again the knock? Like, was it, how was it compared to one before?
I'm not sure. I mean, it could have been a gunshot, but it didn't sound quite as loud as a gunshot.
And it was from the direction we were in. Yeah, we're like going on the side of the hill on that road. Okay. Dude. Thanks, man.
Yep.
What else is going on?
What the heck, man?
Loose scat.
Get as much remote as this area we're in. No housing, no roads.
That's what I was hoping to come across on the drone. Them laying here.
Warm.
No, I'm getting hot.
Hey, you guys are layered up, huh? Chewy! Come here. He's like a kid in a candy store right now. Are you happy? Huh, Chewy?
Wanna go up that?
You can. That's a hike.
Go up that mountain, you said?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's a hike. Oh.
You just follow her, please.
Do you want to just go down there and see what
it's... Instead of going up?
Out, man. Look at what is he doing? He's rubbing something. He's rubbing himself in something right there. Hey, hey.
That's moose poop.
Come on.
Oh, that was moose poop.
He rubbed himself in moose shit. Rolled around in it.
That's pretty gross, man.
Very gross, man. Chewy, get over here.
Very fresh meat. Chewy just rubbed himself in. I can see his hairs on it.
Oh, Chewy.
He could have been here like 20 minutes ago. That's what I'm interested in doing.
Wow, that is fresh, man.
It could be from today, this morning.
Thanks, Chew.
Chewy.
My God.
Freaking gooster. Hey, how's it going back there at camp? Can you hear us?
Oh, gunshot.
All good.
We just heard a gunshot from back here.
Yeah, I heard that.
Okay.
We just heard a gunshot.
Come here.
We just heard that gunshot.
Should we get... Come here, bub. Stay.
Did it sound at all like what you heard earlier?
It was definitely louder. So, if it was a shot, the first shot was somewhere else.
Okay, that's interesting. Yeah, because this was definitely distant from us even, this shot. Weird.
Weird.
It's pretty dope.
And we got a nice bedded down area again.
Oh, okay, we got a rock over here.
You can just see the trails just going. Another area right there. Yeah, go quiet for a little. Have a water break. All right, we're making our way back. No moose, but plenty of signs of moose, that's for sure, as you can see. But, oh well, not gonna see one every trip. Well, it's definitely interesting for sure last night with that vocal. There's nothing back there. There's nothing, as you can see. So, just an interesting happening, that's all. Mark it up as high strangeness. No proof of what it was, but it was interesting. But day four, this trip's just about wrapping up. Heading back to camp. And till the next time, happy trails. Be safe out there. Right, Chewy? Good boy.
Ha ha ha.